A huge fire has engulfed an apartment block in Latimer Road, West London. Eyewitnesses claim people are trapped in their homes. The fire at Grenfell Tower, that has 120 flats, was reported at around 6:15 a.m. and about 200 firefighters and 40 fire engines are tackling the blaze. In the visuals, as you can see, flames have engulfed 25 stories. The Metropolitan Police said that an evacuation process is underway. The whole tower block is alight and there are fears the building might collapse. The apartment block was established in 1974.